In Suriname is vandaag stilgestaan bij de 149ste geboortedag van Mahatma Gandhi. Deze dag wordt ook gevierd als de Internationale Dag van Vrede en Geweldloosheid. Het ministerie van Buitenlandse Zaken en de Indiase ambassade hebben kransen gelegd bij het standbeeld van Gandhi aan de Knuffelsgracht. Minister Ildis Polakbigli benadrukte dat de mens de gedachte van vrede en geweldloosheid die door Mahatma Gandhi werd gepredikt nooit moet vergeten.
Our presence here today, embraced by warmth of this leader of humanity, is a clear example of honor, respect and gratitude for his life and legacy, which is still recognized worldwide. And yes, the whole international community agreed when we all accepted the United Nations resolution for today to be remembered as the World Peace Day. Ambassador,
ladies and gentlemen, but we have to also take concrete action. Action to give life to his legacy and principled position in mind. I mentioned last year and wish to reiterate that his humility and devotion to a just cause are to be emulated. And today I want to call on us to remember that.
Minister Bigli legde ook een verband tussen geweldloosheid in internationale betrekkingen. Ze vindt dat veel internationale problemen kunnen worden opgelost met het gedachtegoed van Gandhi.
Honor and respect for the great Mahatma Gandhi could be materialized through selfless actions in our personal surroundings. I see the students there. You can also contribute to this legacy of Mahatma Gandhi. Our family and friends, our workplace, our neighborhood, our community should all benefit from a peace that Mahatma Gandhi left us behind. We furthermore have to embrace a culture of peace. And I said at the United Nations, we have to embrace not just the culture of peace, but always run from conflict, choosing a path of dialogue and understanding towards working to achieve everlasting peace. It is possible if we take what I asked us to do before I started to speak.
Tot zover minister Ildis Polakbigli van Buitenlandse Zaken vandaag bij de herdenking van de 149ste geboortedag van Mahatma Gandhi.